The main objective of this joint aviation awareness program was formed for three main objectives. One was to create awareness about careers in aviation. To create awareness means to take aviation to the people. That's why today we are here, so that when we leave Polokwane, you will have something to remember, to know about aviation. We are doing this so that we attract previously disadvantaged learners to the aviation industry. The question is, who are those learners called previously disadvantaged learners? The answer is, it's you. African child is possible. If you have what it takes, if you've got the passion, if you've got the desire, and if you've got the hard work, you too can become a pilot. You too can become an aeronautical engineer. You can become an aircraft mechanics engineer. You can become a cabin crew. You can become a doctor in aviation. You can become a lawyer in aviation.